A court in Saudi Arabia has sentenced five people to death over the killing of Washington Post columnist Jamal Khashoggi. The writer was murdered in the Saudi consulate in Istanbul last year by a team of Saudi agents. Saudi Arabia's state-run Al-Ekhbariya TV channel reported that three others were given prison sentences. All can appeal the verdicts. Saudi Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman drew international condemnation over the killing because several Saudi agents involved worked directly for him. The kingdom denies that Prince Mohammed had any involvement or knowledge of the operation. State TV also reported the Saudi Attorney General's investigation showed that the Crown Prince's former top advisor, Saud al-Qahtani, had no proven involvement in the killing. Mr. al-Qahtani, however, has been sanctioned by the United States for his alleged role in the operation. The court also ruled that the Saudi Consul General in Istanbul at the time, Mohammed al-Otabi, was not guilty. He was released from prison after the verdicts were announced, according to state TV. After holding nine sessions, the trial concluded that there was no previous intent by those found guilty to murder, according to state TV. The trials of the accused were carried out in near total secrecy, although a handful of diplomats, including from Turkey, as well as members of Mr. Khashoggi's family were allowed to attend the sessions. In total, 11 people were on trial for Mr. Khashoggi's death in the kingdom. The verdicts were read by Sha'alan al-Sha'alan, a spokesperson from the Attorney General's office, and broadcast on state TV. No names were given for those found guilty. The Attorney General's office also said it is looking into the verdicts, which were issued by Riyadh's criminal court, to see whether to move ahead in the appellate court. The three suspects in the case who face prison time were sentenced to a total of 24 years, but no individual breakdown for each person was given. Another three who were on trial were released after being found not guilty, and several others who were investigated were also released. Mr. Khashoggi had walked into his country's consulate in Istanbul in October 2018 to collect documents that would allow him to wed his Turkish fiancée, Hatice Cengiz, who waited for him outside. He never walked out and his body was never found. Agnes Callamard, a UN special rapporteur who authored an inquiry into Mr. Khashoggi's killing, later said the search for justice must not be left to the Saudi judicial system, which is so vulnerable to political interference. Ms. Callamard reacted to the verdicts announced from Riyadh by tweeting that the travesty of investigation, prosecution and justice continues in Saudi Arabia. US President Donald Trump condemned the killing, and his administration's for more on this story, visit the news article link.